I always think there's a world of opportunities, especially for Poland still. The world market is in development. Things move around. China is difficult at the moment. Russia is difficult at the moment. But you see changing trade flows. And if Poland focuses on new opportunities, quality, supply chain, delivery performance throughout time, I'm sure there's a bright future ahead for the Polish dairy industry. And we're happy to be a part of that.